This is what happened to Captain Tom Moore. Captain Tom was being treated for pneumonia for some time at home. He also tested positive for COVID-19 last week. On Sunday, he needed help with his breathing, likely because of worsening pneumonia, and was admitted to Bedford Hospital. Despite being 100, Captain Tom hadn't received the COVID-19 vaccine because of medication he was taking for his pneumonia. Unfortunately, today, the man who raised 39 million for the NHS passed away.